First up tonight, though, breaking news. A new nightclub with two big-name owners deals with three fires all in one night.
And tonight, fire investigators say this could be a case of arson. News 5's Eric Fleck is live with the very latest. Eric?
Sandra, Bootsy's, produced by Jeff Ruby, is probably going to be one of the most highly anticipated night spots down here in downtown Cincinnati when it opens. But tonight, some big problems as three separate small fires break out within the restaurant, which is under construction. And now they're saying those fires look like they're intentionally set. Here is Jeff Ruby with us live right now. What are investigators telling you?
Well, it was definitely arson. Whoever did it, his interest was in burning Jimmy Gibson's recipes.
That's head chef, head chef.
Corporate chef, but he was he's doing all the recipes for this restaurant. He spent about a year on recipe development from recipes from all over the world. We're doing Spanish and Latino food, Cuban food, Peruvian, South American. Jimmy coined the term span Latin cuisine, social dining, tapas. And that's where all the work was, and that's what this person wanted to do. He had Jimmy's a smoker, so he had a can of lighter fluid up there, and he took the can and he just doused all the recipes and all the research, all the work, all the literature Jimmy had, and he had to set up a desk there in that little private room, and that's what he burned, plus blueprints and things like that.
Let me bring people in on some details there. Again, were three fires. Two of them were on the second floor of the restaurant night spot. One of them was on the bottom floor. There wasn't too much damage to the bottom floor, but on the top floor, two separate fires, and that's where you say blueprints and 10 months worth of recipes went up in flames. Yeah.
The blueprints are no problem. We got more blueprints, copies of those. But a bartender from Nicholson's came in, Joey Fredrickson, and Joe Fredrickson. He came in through a back door was unlocked, was left unlocked by a construction worker. And Joe came in and he grabbed a fire extinguisher, put out a small fire on the first floor, and then he saw this smoke coming from upstairs. He had someone from Nicholson's call the fire department, so thanks for them. And the fire department came right away. Joe opened the front door and they extinguished the flames upstairs. But the damage actually was just the all the research and the work and the recipes, and so now Jimmy's got to go back to work.
And we're happy nobody's hurt, Jeff. And you're saying that doesn't look like it'll affect the opening date. You're going to try hard.
It won't affect the opening date. The good news is nobody was in there. Nobody got hurt. There was no damage to construction. It won't delay anything.
All right. Supposed to open this September, right?
Really?
No, when's it supposed
November.
To open? November. I pushed it up. They're going to need more time, not less. But Bootsy's, produced by Jeff Ruby. Three small fires, looks like arson. We'll know more from investigators in the coming days. Reporting live from downtown Cincinnati, Eric Flack, News 5, where the news comes first.